President Florentino Perez is desperate for fresh faces at the end of the season as he looks to make Real Europe's most fearsome side again. La Liga giants have been linked with several superstars from European rivals, including David De Gea, Harry Kane and Neymar. Two other names also touted as potential targets are Chelsea's Eden Hazard and flying Liverpool winger Mohamed Salah. But reports in Spain suggest that Real's current squad are furious at the thought of a complete squad overhaul. Getty Liverpool star Mohamed Salah has been linked with a switch to Real Madrid. Which players are most likely to join Real Madrid in the summer? Getty, Harry Kane, Tottenham, 3-1 related articles. Two other names also touted as potential targets are Chelsea's Eden Hazard and flying Liverpool winger Mohamed Salah. According to Don Balan, captain Sergio Ramos has warned club chiefs against bringing in a host of Galacticos, and it is reported that a war may explode in the dressing room if current players are replaced. As well as rumored incomings, a number of Real players have been linked with exits, including Cristiano Ronaldo, Gareth Bale, Isco and Luka Modric. Getty, Real Madrid captain Sergio Ramos has warned the club against making huge signings. Real are hoping to avoid a repeat of their current campaign next season. Los Blancos find themselves third in La Liga, 14 points behind runaway leaders Barcelona. Related articles.